Hey guys, it's Julia. Welcome back to A Girl and Three Cats. This is my review of 2019 video. So at the beginning of the year, I decided to dye my hair dark brown and I have never looked back. I've become more active on TikTok and I can just say TikTok has been a blessing in disguise for me, a great creative outlet, you know, making funny, stupid videos. And I'm not really embarrassed by them. 2019, there's been tons of good things, you know, tons of laughs and things like that, just like how life goes. But as life goes, you know, there has been moments that weren't so good. I made decisions that could have ultimately changed my life entirely. There were a lot of tears as well. There was life gained and life lost. But overall, it was a learning thing for me. Peter, be quiet. Speaking of Peter, ta-da! I got a third cat this year. And I love him to death, even though he is an annoying little shit. I mean, I would not change anything about him or any of my cats, because they are my babies. I tried cosplay this year. I never thought that I could even do cosplay, but I did, and I enjoy it so much. I had some really good photo shoots this year, and I'm looking forward to having even more in the future. I got closer to my best friends. And you know, this year I really saw who was there for me and who wasn't. And I'm so thankful for the people who were there for me. Because if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be as strong as I am today. And the days that I'm not strong, I can always lean back on you guys. Like I said earlier, there's been love, there's been loss, there's been just everything that, you know, happens in life. 2019 has been a pretty good year. I've gotten closer with my family. I can't wait to see what next year brings, which is me moving to New York City. I hope to see you guys next year. I love every single one of you. Bye.